One of the worst things for any society is for a very negative shock to be imposed on it, and for there to be no reaction. And if there's no revolt, violent or otherwise, then it's over. It's a corpse. It's nothing. It's not something that can react anymore. This is a dead society. This is where the energy isn't not being channeled improperly. There's no energy at all.